Hey, thanks for joining me. I'm super lucky to have Tash Corner with me from the AIM Overseas team. Tash, thanks for joining me.
Yeah.
Hey, tell me, how did you end up at AIM?
Yeah, so I originally took a program back in 2016, an AIM Overseas program to study social media. And from there, I was in my last semester, going into my last semester straight after the program finished. So around when I was starting to finish, I got a Facebook ad advertising that a job was available with Global Society, which is the sister company of AIM Overseas. And it was doing a bit of digital marketing, which is what I studied in. So I thought, why not? And I applied. And a year in, a job opened in the marketing department at AIM Overseas. So I transferred across.
Cool. What do you enjoy most about the work that you do?
I love that every day is different. I love that you never know, you kind of never know what you're going to step into every day. You have your set schedule for the day, but everything might change in the blink of an eye.
And it does, right? Because the thing with marketing, isn't it so true, like something that worked in the past, suddenly like, oh God, that doesn't work anymore.
Yeah.
And you have to move fast, don't you?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And Facebook and Instagram and Google, they're always implementing new updates as well. So things might be taken away, things might be added. So Instagram's just recently added this new quiz feature. So just yesterday I was trying to strategize about how to implement that into our Instagram strategy.
Yeah.
So although we'll have our everyday work to do, there's always something that pops up that's really exciting to work on.
And where else have you been traveling to? So you obviously went to the States to do your short program.
Yeah. I've mostly been to the States. I just keep going back there. I love it. But recently I've just been to Bali as well for my honeymoon.
Yay!
So that was a very different experience than the States.
Awesome. Is there somewhere on the list? Where would you go? So if you could get on a plane tomorrow, go somewhere, anywhere, where would you go? Bring hubby with you.
I'm a happy preacher. I think I'd definitely go back to the States because there's places that I still haven't explored. I really want to do the southern parts of America and go back to the East Coast as well to discover places there. And also I wouldn't mind doing Canada as well during summer or spring because I don't like the cold.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice. And if you're going to say something to, if you had an academic that you were talking to who you're trying to encourage to think about supporting overseas study, what would you say to them?
I'd say...
Why is it important for students?
Well, I usually speak from my own experience. So studying overseas is something that sounds cliche, but completely changed my life. So in school I was studying journalism and marketing and I had no idea, I didn't really learn about digital marketing until I actually saw that it was a short program in offer because the university didn't offer it as a subject. So
and
I didn't even
know.
That's
not that long ago.
Just a few years ago. So it's really opened up my eyes to this whole industry of digital marketing, which is really great, and I've experienced so much since coming into this role, and I wouldn't have been able to do that if I didn't study overseas doing this short-term program. So no matter what experience, short-term, exchange, whole study abroad degree, it just really changes your perspective on your career, your life. I only did a 3-week program, but I came back and I was so much more confident. I was sure of what I wanted to do for my career. The friends that I made was amazing. So it's not just kind of ticking that box of, I've studied overseas. It's, you get so much out of it. And I'd really encourage academics to be able to pass this message along to their students because it's something that everybody should do, should have the opportunity to hear about and then have the opportunity to do.
Completely agree. Great talking with you, Tash. Thank you.
Thank you.